Oh, is that the infamous goose?
Thank you.
Let's do this.
We got this.
Tanner's his first hike, and we're in the desert, so we've got some cactus in him, and we're at the very top of the hill, and the quickest way down was just to kind of free climb down, and he was terrified, so I just picked him up. He's like 55 pounds, just picked him up, and for like 45 minutes, I had to carry him down this mountain. If he didn't move, he was just squirming, but he knew I was like helping him out, and his feet were all sore, so I just picked him up and carried him down the mountain.
Of the night.
No matter what happens right here, this is his last batter. Gets him out, walk off, get a huge ovation, give up a hit, give up something else. Bob Melvin's gonna come out and get him.
Two on, two out. 2-2 pitch.
Just like this. That ball's in. He's working on getting inside of the ball, shooting it to right. I think he was planning on Tyler Anderson trying to stay back on the changeup, catch the cutter in. But there with Mark, he throws him a sinker in and he doesn't shoot.
Soto retired on a hard hit shot to start. Machado single, fielder's choice by Drury. Two away. Pitch. Bouncer to the left side. Trey Turner has to move. Tough play. Not in time.
Woo-hoo! Yes! It ain't over, man. Come on. Let's go.
Hip hop array.
Let's go!
Hander to Freeman. Strike one.
For a long time, you know, this team has been working really hard all year. You know, to go out there. We've been getting beat by this team all year round, and you know, we're able to go out there and just string up some runs, string up some at bats in a good situation, and here we are.
You might know better than anybody. What did this mean to this city and this crowd?
Yeah, I mean, these fans deserve it, man. They've been waiting for so long, and I used to be that fan that was waiting. It feels good to be on this side of the ball, I'll tell you that. But you know, these fans deserve to celebrate tonight. I know that the job's not done. We got a lot of baseball ahead of us still, but it's something that needs to be celebrated. Those guys handed it to us all year long. And when it came down to it, we needed to win ball games. We found a way to do it. We came back from a 3-0 deficit in the seventh inning on, and the rest is history.
How much can a crowd really help a team?
You know, before tonight, I would have said, we're baseball players. We've been through a lot. We've seen a lot of loud crowds. But tonight, San Diego was like nothing I've ever seen when that seventh inning came.
Amazing. I love it. I need you guys to keep coming and keep getting loud.
Can take down a 101-win team and a 111-win team, especially the Dodgers. I mean, what does that say about this squad?
We're relentless, man. We don't stop. We just keep going, and everybody contributes. And, you know, you go into the last 27 outs, man.
What does it mean to do it against the Dodgers, too?
I don't think we'd want it any other way. Electric, man. We love it. It's awesome, man. We feed off it so much. We're never out of it with these fans. We're never out of the game with them.
Here's the thing. I'm so humbled at what this man stands for. There's a lot of things that are going on right, obviously, on the field. But what this guy's got in his heart, what he loves on his family, that's what things are about. I'm so proud of him for that. Love you, buddy. Enjoy the ride.
There's a bird out there in center field, by the way.
And a duck.
We thought we saw everything in the game, and now a new friend wants to join our party. Hello, friend.
Do we go? John Chapango, can Chapango get it? He's like, I don't want to necessarily bother our feathered friend here. Ducks are very aggressive. I don't know if you know that.
I don't.
They're very aggressive. And we're going to keep on playing.
Is that going to be the rally duck, rally foul?
The crowd was going crazy when they showed him on the big screen. Look at that.
That is not a small mallard either.
Is it a duck, right? Is that a goose?
It might be a goose, actually. Like, I'm not 100% sure. And the time run will come to the plate. I'm sorry. I know this is an intense playoff game. We're having a blast calling it, but I cannot help but laugh at this moment.
$7,738 Gabriel Montez. Number 7, Hassan.